won't you admit it? Just a fool for your stockings, I believe.